sustainable designs have surfaced at an exciting rate in the last decade. Modern green architects, designers, and builders are creating designs that combine functionality, sustainability, and beauty. Here are some of the most energy-efficient buildings from around the world. This 15-story structure utilizes a heat recovery system, a combined heat and power plant, and low-level LED lighting. The complex also houses an efficient rainwater and greywater recycling system. This 38-floor tower utilizes solar cells and a solar panel roof to increase its energy performance. Triple wall exterior systems, shading components, and reflective facades naturally reduce internal temperatures. The complex consists of two buildings that were rebuilt from recycled materials, resulting in a 90% decrease in energy consumption. Ground wells heat its radiators and serve as a water supply. The building's unique charred wood exterior is an eco-friendly alternative facade. One of the few buildings to achieve a platinum rating from LEED, this Canadian office tower is the most energy-efficient structure in North America. A 115-meter solar chimney gives the building passive ventilation, and motorized computer-controlled vents make regulating temperature easy. This structure is the highest score holder on BREEAM certification system. Using an innovative mobile lighting solution, each worker in the building can individually manage lights and heat in their workstation. The building is energy neutral with a rooftop full of solar panels. The 27-story structure supports a green roof with efficient roof water harvesting systems. Grey water is recycled through an anaerobic wastewater recycling system, and 25% electricity is generated in-house using solar panels.